your way, but...
We can stay silent no longer. The government has yet to make an official statement, but nonetheless, we must say it clearly. The world as we know it perished today. In their desperation, the Nazis unleashed nuclear weapons on their homeland and Poland, which has been under occupation for the last 20 years. We suspect that most of the soldiers on both fronts have perished. Only time will reveal the scale of the damage and the next steps of the Third Reich. Once again, we have seen the enemy is prepared to push humanity to the brink of no return. Reports from the continent paint a grim picture. We pray for our soldiers who have fallen fighting evil. We pray for the Polish people who have suffered enough under the yoke of the Nazi terror, persecuted and decimated for two decades. We pray for those who have survived. May they find the strength to persevere and prove that life can overcome death, even in a barren radioactive desert. We do not know what tomorrow may bring, but we must believe that there is still a hope for humanity. We promise that we would be here for you until the very end, serving truth and our ideas. May the Lord watch over us all.